pretty boring job. I have a pretty boring life. You know, there's something missing, and I think that's the fun part of doing this mixed martial arts thing is that there's some excitement to it.
Mixed martial arts is my passion, my love. That's what I love to do. You know, I've told my family members, I've told other people, and they're just like, you're crazy. You're gonna get in a cage and actually fight somebody. I mean, because they just look at me and go, you really? You're just some kind of nerdy, dorky looking guy.
Well, he's a huge MMA fan, and I think he's finally going to get an appreciation of what it takes to actually fight MMA. And the value I think he's going to get out of it, he's going to get to know what he's capable of doing, how hard he can push himself, and where his own limits are.
You know, you see guys on TV or whatever kicking and punching, you think, oh, it's just kicking and punching, but it's not. There's so much technique to it.
You know, that's really what this is all about, is the process, and showing people what it takes to get into the sport.
You know, win or lose, if when I get in the cage, if I get knocked out or if I win, it'll be one of the greatest moments of my life.